News Channel 9 is learning that serial kidnapper and rapist John Dumelski is up for parole this month. He'll meet with a parole board next week. He's now 85 years old. He was sent to prison 17 years ago for kidnapping 5 women over the course of 15 years and holding them captive in a concrete bunker below his DeWitt home. The women, who were used as sex slaves, were randomly freed. In April of 2003, the last victim was able to slip away and call for help, leading police right to Dumelski.